Success!
Let's go! Where's he hiding? What a bummer. Where's he hiding?
Success!
Well, well. It looks like playtime is about to begin.
What? You want to fight?
Let's fight!
Here I go.
You're too slow! Take this! You're too slow! Take this!
You can go anytime.
Run away! Take this!
Yo!
Can you endure this? bet you can't. Well, I think you did okay.
Fulfilled.
I'm great!
Mission success! Success.
Draws near. The Uchiha clan are not accustomed to impatience.
Let's fight!
Ah! you land one good punch on me,
let's fight!
No! I'll teach you a lesson!
Success!
Emergency call for the Shikamaru platoon! Chase and bring back Sasuke Uchiha! Just you wait, Sasuke! Let's roll!
Success.
Shut up!
again.
I can see.
Begins a tragic conflict of the two.
Let's fight.
Fulfilled.
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!
Turned out as planned.
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!
Yo!
Let's roll!
Fulfilled.
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!
Yo!
Yeah!
success!
Left on the ground.
Let's fight!
over there.
This guy can use this.
I will show you.
Fulfilled.
Able to kill some time.
Conditions fulfilled.
I'm great!
Mission success.
Yo!
Wind! Rock Lee! A battle of souls!
Let's fight!
There!
Fulfilled.
I'm great!
Mission success!
Yo!
Resonate through the valley! Naruto versus Sasuke! The battle of fate! I won't let you go to Orochimaru!
If you get in my way, I'm not going easy on you.
Let's fight!
Show you!
You're mine!
I am the drop!
Ah!
Conditions fulfilled.
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!
Yo!
You know what they say, don't you, Naruto? When two shinobi are powerful enough, they can read each other's thoughts simply through an exchange of fists. You've always been naive, Naruto. So tell me, do you know my thoughts? Can you tell what's on my mind?
Being taken by someone like Orochimaru!
I'll just wait for him to surface, and then finish him once and for all.
What?
Fear I'm feeling.
What? You? What the heck are you?
I'm your friend! That's what I'm telling you! I'm not gonna let the likes of Orochimaru get a hold of you!
Why, Naruto? Why would you go so far from me?
This is the first bond I've ever had like this.
Bond.
That's why I'll do anything I can to stop you.
This out as equals.
Let's fight.
Let's go!
Let's just end it. This battle, and all the battles until now! Naruto! Naruto, I was too late. I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Naruto. Knowing you, you must have put up quite a fight. Sasuke.
Have you recovered from your wounds?
Pervy Sage.
I came by because I have something important to tell you.
Important?
From now on, you're my only student. I need to make a full-fledged shinobi out of you in 3 years.
Are you sure? Will you really train me?
Yes.
Yeah! All right. I'm gonna train my butt off so I can bring Sasuke back!
Look.
Huh?
Just forget Sasuke.
What?
Sasuke went to Orochimaru of his own free will. No matter what you do, he's not going to change. Don't delude yourself into thinking you can bring him back. It's hopeless, a fool's errand.
He may mean nothing to you, Pervy Sage. But he's my friend!
Does a friend hurt his comrades? What happened was destined to happen. Dismiss him from your mind and move on. To be a shinobi, you need more than strength and jutsu. You need judgment to make the right decisions. You must become smarter. The longer you remain a fool, the harder it will be for you to survive.
Fine.
All right, then.
If that's what being smarter means, I'll remain a fool my entire life.
Hmm?
I don't care. I'll create even more amazing jutsu, so I can bring Sasuke back!
The thought of my leaving you to come up with jutsu on your own? The best you'd come up with is another one of your goofy, sexy jutsu numbers.
What?
But this is more than foolish. It's so colossally foolish, it might even work. I hope you're ready for some serious training. Now then, shall we?
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!